not be in vain.
We can't let them suffer. No.